Okay, second sieve theory. So if Laplace f equal to fs, so now we can have tft, okay, equal to minus 1 exponential 1 the derivative of the derivative of fs ds. Okay, so if this one t is exponential 2, so now become minus 1 exponential 2, so second derivative of fs ds. Number 3, so t exponential 3, so we got this one exponential 3, and then this is third derivative of ds ds fs ds. And then if have n exponential n, so now become n exponential n derivative n time of fs ds. Okay, so fs is equal to Laplace of ft. Okay, so let's see this one. Okay, so we have Laplace of 2t sin 3t is equal to Laplace of t multiplied with 2 sin 3t. So you can see here, we can say that this is 3t ft. Okay, so we have ft here is equal to 2 sin 3t. So Laplace of 2 sin 3t is equal to 6 divided by s squared plus 9. Okay, 6 divided by s squared plus 9. And then we have, this is only 1. So now 1 is minus. Now minus 1 exponential 1. So it's a minus. Okay, so ds ds. So our s is 6 divided by s squared plus 9. So we have derivative of this, so s out, and this one is minus 1. Okay, minus 1, so derivative of this will be, you can see this is if you don't know, we just use like, okay, u is equal to s squared plus 9, let's say. Okay, so du is equal to 2 s ds. Okay, du, so ds is equal to TS. Okay. So we will get minus 6, get out, take 6. So we have du the du minus 1 divided by s is like this, so we have du, okay, du divided by 2s, so it's equal to minus 6, so this one is 6 multiplied with 2s. Okay, du u exponential minus 1 du, so it will equal to 12 minus 12 s minus 12 s, the u is the derivative of this one, so minus 1, so become minus 2, right? So multiply with minus 2. multiply with the file S, multiply with U minus 2, so equal to 12S. U is this one, S square plus 9 minus 2. Okay, so that's why we have 12S multiply with divide by S square plus 9 exponential 2. Okay, this one. Okay, so that's okay, find the Laplace. Okay, so this is the equation. Result that we get, find the Laplace transform of Ft is equal to t square sin t. Okay, so we have, first we know that t square sin t, so t sin t is equal to minus derivative of s, okay, Laplace of sine. So Laplace of sine is 1 divided by s square plus 1. So we got is equal to, okay, so 2s divided by s square plus 1 square. Okay, then we follow that. Okay, so now t square sin. Then is equal to minus ds. Lagrangian of Laplace of t sine t. So t sine t we already defined, right? This one. This is the result. So plus this one. So now is the derivative of this function based on variation s. So when you do it, you will get this result. Okay, so that's it for this Laplace. So tomorrow we are going to proceed with the tutorial. Okay, tutorial. How much we have tutorial? So it will be tutorial 8. Yes, tutorial 8. So please prepare for tutorial 8 for tomorrow, inshallah. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow.